Welcome back to more Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. I am the Max Few Trades. In the last part, we have arrived at Hooktail's Flippin' Castle. And I guess we're gonna go in there and, avenge Koop's dead father and find that crystal star and all other sorts of expiatorial stuffs. Let's do this thing. Not entirely sure how a dragon really resides in a castle, but hey, I guess, you know, a home's a home, I suppose. Let's see. This is a corridor in Hooktail Castle. Can't say I'm a fan of the bone pile decor. I don't really want to have my bones end up here, Mario. How about we move on? Fair enough, my friend. We shall do just that. Of course, we will always be attacked by random Koopa minions. Very unfortunate. However, I was actually able to properly dodge that one. Also, did not know I didn't have the paratrooper catalogued. Make sure to do that. Because, unlike the first Paper Mario, it actually does remember every single creature you catalog, which is pretty awesome, which means, you know, you can actually, like, fill up an entire book full of the enemies of the game. It's pretty awesome. That's a Koopa Paratroopa. Well, it's basically a Koopa Troopa with wings. Yep, it's kind of got all that stuff. I kind of hate that this guy gets to fly. Of course, you can stomp on him, it'll plunge down and be a plain Koopa Troopa. Yeah, do that and he's ours. Stop again to flip him and his arms and legs are useless. Oops, sorry, that's not true. It looks like he can still wiggle them around a bit. Haha! Oh, and there you go. Twice the counterattack. How are you even going? Okay, so that's how you're going to manage. Well, aren't you a big old bucket of mean? Sheesh and or Luish. Okay. Bouncing, style, grace, all that good stuff. We got this. Okay, now you get right on your stinky little back, because I have got big plans here, and I do not wish to be disturbed. All right, should at the very least be able to take care of two of them. That's a good start. That's a good start. Not the best of starts, but it'll do nonetheless. Okay, gotta keep working on them stylish moves. I mean, they help marginally, but at the same time, I mean, I'll take any help I can possibly get, I suppose. Okay, and I don't end up with the poison mushroom. Don't want to get that evil bingo. In fact, that's probably the one I've gotten the most often. My luck is just, in general, very not good. But there we go. Our enemies have fallen before us, and all is right with the world. Alrighty, hopefully we won't be immediately attacked by somebody else. Okay, seriously, give me some breathing room! Or not, I guess. Alright, yeesh! These guys are very, very aggressive. Why you gotta be all like this? Okay, you know what? Let's try this. I'm not sure how much damage it'll do, but I'm willing to try anything first and twice. Three times, stop the landing, booyakasha, everything is good with this world, and bada beep, bada boop. Alright, fantastic. You gonna use that pal block? No, you are not. You're going to foolishly try and dwonk one of my friends. That ain't gonna happen. Yeah, I know there's no foe to hammer. Sorry. Sheesh. And there we go. No wings on your back. Like a fool. Everything is good. Don't get the bingo. That's to be expected. I'm never able to do the flippy every single time. It's very annoying. Come on, Goombella. Work on your gracefulness. Your sassiness levels are off the charts, but your grace definitely needs some working on. And just a little self-criticism there. Just throwing that out there. Oh, are you joking? Okay, now that mess is finally over, sheesh, okay. As much as I enjoy the Koopa Troopa, I've kind of got other things I'd like to do in this video other than just fight the never-ending army of those things. Sheesh. Okay, let's see. Ah, if I remember correctly, actually I should probably boost out Koops just for the moment because he's about to have a little episode here. Oh, oh no! These bones.
You wanna know who made those bones? You don't wanna know who made those bones.
They remind me of my father. There's no doubt about it. It's my father! Dad! Oh, it's very sad. Wait, what's this? Mario, my father clutching some kind of letter. Or at least his, bones are. So, what should I do? Should I read it? Well, duh, of course read it. Okay, I can do this. I'll read it. Ahem. I came to this castle to destroy Hooktail, but I am stuck and can go no further. So, in this letter, I shall note Hooktail's weakness for those who follow. The dread Hooktail cannot tolerate creatures that begin with cur and end with icket. Why he didn't just write the word cricket, we'll never know, but he's very cryptic, I guess. Cryptic crickets! Oh dear. Hidden somewhere in the castle is an item related to Hooktail's weakness. If one is to have any hope of defeating Hooktail, one must first find that item. One last thing. If faced with ultimate doom, the fiend will use any trick to save itself. If you hope to defeat it, do not give it in to your kinder nature and fall for its tricks. Alas, I do not have the strength to continue writing. Already, mist vials my eyes. My last words go to my son, Colorado. I love you, and I'm proud of who you have become. Huh? My son, Colorado? Oops. Whoops! I guess this isn't my father after all. But if this isn't my father, I wonder if that pile of bones over there is my dad. That's probably not for the best to dwell on something such as that. So how about we just move on? Either way, those keeping track. Colorado is actually that archaeologist Koopa that we helped out during the original Paper Mario back on that volcano. So I guess this is Colorado's father. That's kind of depressing in a different kind of way. Oh, hey, how's it going? You clearly don't value your lives much if you come to this castle to disturb us. You will go no farther from this moment on. You'll be nothing but bones. And tidal wave of death. Okay, this is happening. Why is this a thing? What's with these numbskulls? Ow, ow, watch it, pushy. They're shoving me around. Mario, what should we do? The same thing I always do in all situations I'm not sure what to do with. Hit it with a hammer. Ha ha. I'm gonna kill everybody twice. As nice and awesome as the idea of clearing out this entire room is, it is in fact not possible. You have to get right to the source, which is this evil nefarious creature. It's like a normal dry bones, except it's red, so I'm not entirely sure what that's all about. I guess it still has some marrow and blood inside those bones. Can't say I know for certain. What I can say is it's kind of gross and scary, and I'd rather not have to think about it. So let's see here. How do I go about this? Well, I do know that I can do this. The thing with dry bones is they're fairly resilient, so you gotta be super duper careful about that sort of thing. We can get all the tattly information that we need right here. That's a dull bones, sort of a skeletal thing. It was a Koopa Troopa once. XHP is 1, attack is 2, and defense is 1. These creeps throw bones to attack. Oh, and they build reinforcements too. Attacks that can strike multiple dull bones at once are the most effective. Ain't that all fancy? Okay, now they're gonna throw objects at me. It's going to hurt. This is bad. Okay, I am in serious deep doo-doo right now. All right, need some help items here. Woo! All right, time to chow down on one of these thingamaroos. Fantastic. All right, now, Goombella, if you would be so very kind as to tell me about that red dry bones over there. Apparently, he gets the special treatment. That's a red bones. A little too red, I think. No fashion sense, you know? Max HP is 5, attack is 3, and defense is 1. Unlike your average dull bones, even if you pound it to 0 HP and it crumbles, it totally might revive, like a zombie. My advice is to get rid of all the dull bones, then attack the red bones. Oh, and one more thing. Once its friends start to fail, it may create some more. Oh, well, that's just all around unfortunate, and they are making more of them. Well, that's no good. Can't say I enjoy that practice. All right. Ta-da-ha! Dodge all the attacks. Okay, and okay, and apparently that one flew right over my head. Good, good, okay. I'm trying to debate whether or not this is a good idea. I'm going to go ahead and say probably not, but we're going to give it a shot. Koops, I am in desperate need of your turtly-like prowess. Power shell the ever-loving hell out of these fools. Hoo-ah! And that takes care of them. So theoretically, maybe he'll waste his turn. Nope. Okay, well, he'll do that. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay, because I'm still alive. I've got mushrooms. I got Koops. I got all that stuff. We're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. Ain't got nothing to worry about. Okay, shell toss of mighty power and valor. Hoo-ah! Then, hop. I'm really bad at using his stylish variant moves, but I'll do my very best. Okay, how about I don't have enough FP? Well, isn't that a big old pile of awful? Alright, fine, then I'll settle for this. Hi-yah! Hoo-ah! Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I should be able to survive another attack. At least, you know, that's always the should. Screwed up the stylish move. Koops, you gotta have more grace. Seriously. I was just talking to Goombella about this. You can't have this nonsense. Okay, he's building another skeletal friend. Unfortunate. Just a random habblemesh of various bones and other miscellaneous and sundries. They probably don't even all belong to the same guy. So that's kind of creepy if you think about it too hard, so I choose not to. There we go, do this. Still screwing that up. I'll get it eventually, don't you worry. Alright, and lovely, lovely star points out the wazoo. Greatly appreciate those, and the skeletons are able to phase through solid matter to escape from us. Fantastic. Alright, let's see, what untold horrors await us further, I wonder. See, oh, we've got more dry bones! Ha ha! Or dull bones. I'm not entirely sure why they've got different names here. A little strange. Alright. Bippity boppity zip zap boop. Okay, now, how about I use that dang special move? I'm not gonna be able to find a lot of uses for it, but this is definitely one of them if I've ever seen one. So let's... Really? Okay, no, 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 I need health and FP! So much things I need right now, seriously. Okay, that's done. Okay, don't hit the freaking poisonous mushroom! Ah, Mario, you are the worst at this! Come on, there we go, okay. Could have done sincerely better, but it'll do, I suppose. Okay, now we can just use the power shell and move on with our lives. Whew! There we go, styling! Okay, there we go, we did a little breakdancing move there, that's pretty sweet. And full-on level-up time! Fantastic! Alright, well, if that previous experience was any indication, I'm clearly in need of more FP. So, bing-bang-boom, that's what we're going for! Okay. I like my special moves, what can I say? It's just, it's how I go about things. Oh hey, shine sprites! Sweet! A mysterious, powerful object. Collecting these will help. How they will help? Well, I guess we'll find out later after I kill this person! Friggin' zombies getting all up in my business. Seriously, anybody else want to try and throw down? Because I'm not having any of that. Alright, let's see. I see switches that need hitting. That's always good. Alright, I'm going to go off on a limb and say that I'm probably just going to make you defy gravity there in order to hit this switch a bit better. It's a possibility. Actually, no, I think that's actually not what I wanted to do, but I'm going to give it a go anyway. Hit that switch. Let's see where this takes us. Hope to be... Gotta be careful. Okay. We should be able to make this jump. Koops. Seriously, bro, you got it. Oh, okay, Koops fell to his death. Unfortunate, but we must move on in the face of adversity. Alright, so that did not work. We're gonna have to try that again. That's a star piece, and I want it. Okay, seriously. Good to see you're not dead, Koops. I just assumed the worst. That's my personal philosophy. Assume the worst. That way you can never be sad about the results. I mean, you can only be pleasantly surprised, or perfectly content with how you expected things to turn out. Haha. Alright, Dan Koops fell, but magically teleported back over here. Good for him. I did not know he was a magician. Okay, I suppose that's all that's over here. Good to know, I suppose. See, can I just go through that door? No, it's in need of a key. Alright, that's fine. Okay, did not mean to do that. I thought I could just stand on it. Not sure why I thought that, but there you go, I suppose. Now, what on earth is up here? A magical door. Fantastic. Oh, and it gives us another star piece. Well, odds and bodkins, all's working out just fine for me. Let's see. I guess... Oh, herpa-derpa-derpa-doo. How could I completely forget the completely obvious little thing that I'm supposed to be doing here? There we go, just get that out of the way. Hit the switch. And like a magical mystery book of wonder, the staircase just kind of moves. And that makes things easy for me. Okay, let's see. Grab that key and we can move on with our lives. Fantastic. Thank you, Koops. You are proving to be a very valuable asset. Now let's see here. Oh, okay. Probably shouldn't have switched over because I need the staircase back where it was because I have no way of getting back. Ugh. I apparently am not very good at this whole thinking ahead thing. Personally, I blame commentating over it because it dulls my brain. It preoccupies my brainscape with all sorts of thoughts. I gotta try and stay interested and entertainings at the same time as just trying to solve puzzles. It does not work out too well most times. Let's see, we've got more Skellamans and other miscellaneous awfuls. Let's see, I can go up there or I can go over here. Let's see what that kind of wonderful thing can transpire this way. Yes, this is where we want to go. Goombas! Goombas everywhere, all up in my face, and Troopas? Yeesh. Alrighty, making the extraordinarily brash assumption that none of these skeletons will try to murder me. Oh wait, totally missed that mark. Fantastic, how many of you guys are there? Okay, you know, we can sweep through this with relative ease. You know, makes crushing rocks look like such a breeze. You know, that's the sort of thing we're looking for here. Just a quick bippity-boppity-bop-bop-joop and everything's good. It's kind of a shame these Goombas don't actually get an opportunity to use all of these items they're packing. Okay, and I've somehow managed to completely botch that nonsense. Well, good, fantastic. Managed to fail an action command up against a Goomba. That's really kind of bad. Not good, that does not bode well for our future endeavors, let me tell you that much. Okay, moving on. Assume everyone is dead. Thank you very much. Okay, now we bust out Koops. Sir Koopington von Koopenstein of Koobelberg. Hit this, make the thing go up, fantastic. Bring back Goombella, because that's just how I roll. And yeah, just in case you were curious, it falls back down. That's why you needed to use the switch moving thing and another mysterious chest. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, probably wants me to open him up and he'll curse me with some sort of horrifying curse. Goombella, you got anything to say about the matter? This is a black chest. Wonder what's inside it. Oh, that's very astute of you. Anything else? These are the dungeons of Hooktail Castle. I don't think they're in use, but ugh. Hey, you know, I was meaning to ask. Have you mastered Koops' hold move yet? When Koops is with you, just press an old X to make the shell stop ahead of you. You can even move around while it stays there. Try it out in different areas. Alright, well, I appreciate the help, but I'm well past the point of ever needing that information. Ah, well, this room looks absolutely totally legit. What a totally weird room. There's gotta be something hidden here. Then again, every room in this castle is totally weird. True enough, my friend. Here we go, wondrous black key. Of course, nothing in life is ever easy. Mario, look at that! Ah! Well, ain't that just the way? Oh, this isn't good. Hurry, run for it! Head for the flippin' hills! All right, let's see, can I make my way through this miscellaneously evil maze of spikes and awfulness? Just gotta keep running. Just keep going, okay, made a wrong turn at Albuquerque, very unfortunate. All right, and all in all, not that difficult of a task. I like to think there's probably somebody who probably got messed up and couldn't get out of here and was very frustrated by it. But I am not that man. Nay, say nay, I be not. Whoa. I mean, whoa. That was seriously close. Well, whatever. We got the key, so let's open that weird chest. Lago, we got it even a choice. What the heck? Hey, Guts. Yo, Gutsus. Yeah, you know, hey, Gustus. It's been a long time since anyone came here. A real long time. Eh? You heard me. Wow, wait a sec. If you can hear my voice, you must be some legendary hero or something. Or not. To be honest, I'm sure anyone with ears can hear me. But it sure is fun zinging people with that whole legendary hero bit. Hey, but seriously, folks, I was wondering if you could let me out of this chest. I've been locked in here so long, I'm starting to cramp up like you wouldn't believe. All you have to do is find the key and let me out. Easy. Huh? What do you mean? You think you'll be cursed if you open this box? Ridiculous! Who would do that? Really? Wait in a box and curse folks. A real slime ball, that's who. But I'm not a real slime ball, and I would never do such a thing. But that should be obvious. Look, if you help me out, maybe I'll help you out. You know, a little I scratch your back, you scratch mine, except in reverse order. Of course, you don't have to if you really don't want to. Like, finding a key is hard. Well, I almost died trying to get this thing, so might as well. I mean, the last curse we were given was extraordinarily useful, so hey, why not? Alright. Whee-hee-hee-hee, fools! Oh my god! Curse your sudden but inevitable betrayal! Why, only the most idiotic puddle-brained dolt would fall for a scheme like that! The castle's trapped to prevent anyone who entered this place from ever leaving it. No matter which path you take, you're fated to waste away to a slow, painful end. But wait, there's more to this great deal. I'll throw in a free curse, no charge. Oogly googly boo! Gadzooks and whatnot. Wee-hee-hee-hee! Now you're cursed, doofus, and it serves you right. This curse is more cursedly curse-worthy than any curse that's ever cursed you. For this curse makes you like a piece of paper when you press and hold R. Wee-hee-hee-hee! What a curse! Who curses like me? No one! Now, I shall show you just how frightfully a curse it is. Go on, press and hold R. Press and hold R now! Alrighty. Yep, we sure are paper thin, because apparently we weren't before. Just look at yourself, how embarrassing for you. Eat a sandwich, skinny. Do you understand what this curse means for you? Yes, it allows me to enter small crevices with significant ease. Thank you for the help. Then farewell, you dumbbells. Kinda gotta wonder where these curse guys go after they do their thing, you know? Either way, I suppose that's real terrible and everything. You know, considering the fact that if he didn't curse us, we'd have absolutely no way of getting out of here and we'd die of starvation or something. Yeah, cursing us to be able to do this, not your best idea. Also, can't help but notice that Goombella is also apparently subjected to this curse. Kind of weird, but whatever, I guess it makes things easy. Anyway, we're gonna wanna grab this thing, Attack FXR. What could such a thing do? Well, you remember that pile of bones? Okay, just making sure Goombella's okay. You remember that pile of bones saying that Hooktail's not a fan of crickets? Well, it just so happens. It also said that there was a thing in here that would exploit that weakness for no BP whatsoever. It changes the sound effect of all of your attacks to cricket sounds. Kind of weird, kind of peculiar, but hey, it helps us defeat a boss, and I'm all for that nonsense. I mean, hey, no BP. I ain't got no place to complain about something like that. All right, switch on over to Koopy, Koopy Koopa Koopa. And he will be able to activate this thingamarole as I jump on top. Fantastic. You gotta appreciate the mad air Koops gets whenever he does that. He, like, flies 3 stories up into the sky. It's very impressive, must say. Now, let's see. There should be something or another. Okay. There's a badge. That's all well and good. I don't remember picking up a key, and that's because I don't have it yet. Ha 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 ha. Hee hee. Hoo hoo hoo. I totally knew that. Everyone stay out of my face. Don't make fun of me. I know what I'm doing. Oi. Okay. Just gotta make a quick dash through the mad castle as I adjust the crick in the back of my neck. Aha. Ow. Okay. I sit at a weird angle whenever I record, and it's not too good for my neck and back. But I suffer for the amusement of others. Alright, so let's see. There should be, yep, a, I guess, unfinished jail cell over here. I mean, granted, most people wouldn't be able to get through that, but still, kind of odd that they wouldn't finish this one singular cell. I can only assume that Goombella, there we go, okay. Good thing she can phase through solid matter. Okay, I imagine that somebody lived here besides Hookdale at some point. I mean, he can't fit through any of these doors. I mean, really, like, any of this stuff. This clearly was not his house originally, so I don't know. It seems weird that whoever was here didn't finish the job, or maybe they were just lazy. I mean, I'm not gonna rule that out. I mean, I'm lazy as all get out, so definitely seems like a very real possibility. You know what? Pop this, this. All right, our hammer sounds like crickets. That's gonna take some getting used to. Okay, there we go. Koops is back. Everything is good. We've got a key and we can move on with our lives. Ain't that just swell? Alright, open up that bad boy and see what we get. Let's see. Aha! Free Healy spots. Fantastic. Wow, I wasted money. I apparently didn't need that whatsoever. Woo! Go me. Maybe I should check my health and FP next time I try to do that. Alright, that gives us a lovely bridge. Fantastic. This will get us another bridge. You know, showing off all these little things that Koops is capable of doing. It's awesome. Okay, now we jump through the window. Luckily, there's a balcony back here. Admittedly, you'd have no way of knowing that without trying. But it gets us a lovely star piece for our troubles. Walk over here, jump through another open window. Luckily, these are the only 2 open windows in the entire place, so that's certainly something. Anyway, bust out back old Goombella. Goombella la 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 with a ponytail so fresh and fly. Whoop! We've got skeletons! Okay, that takes care of that guy. Anybody else a wise guy out here? Anybody else want a piece of the Koops and Maz? Anybody want to fight us? I didn't think so. Y'all should just stay dead. Seriously, after I've whomped that guy, they should be hiding. They should be thinking that things ain't going too well for them. Freaking Goombas! What are you even doing up here? What do you hope to accomplish? Okay, he walked right into that one. Not sure how you even do that, but there you go, I guess. All right, let's just very, very quickly take care of business with this place. You no good paratrooper. So, Koops, can you spontaneously grow wings? Is that like a birth defect, a hereditary trait? What exactly causes a Goomba and a Koopa to grow wings exactly? Is it like a concentrated effort? If you like really tried and really thought hard about it, could you do it? That's the kind of stuff I think about. All right, that way. Bring back Goombella, unless I'm wrong and there's another room. Okay, suddenly skeletons. That's the extraordinarily aggravating thing about zombies. You're never entirely sure if they're gonna come out of nowhere and try and eat your face. Hello? Aha! Finally, at long last. Huh? Oh my, who's this handsome piece of cheese? I can't believe there are other thieves here besides me. How very strange. Who are you? Me? Why, I'm Miss Mouse, the globe-trotting thief. Heard of me, sweetie? I heard there were rare and valuable badges in this castle. That's why I'm here. But the real question is, why are people like you roaming in such a run-down place? I'll tell you why, Miss Ugly Pink Shoe Whatever Thief. We're here to beat Hooktail. And just so we're clear on this, we set our sights on the crystal star before you, okay? Crystal star, you say? I didn't know a thing like that was hidden in the castle. Sounds intriguing. Perhaps I just heard something you didn't want me to hearing. Shoot. Oh, but that's okay. I mean, you were looking for the crystal star first, and I already found the badge I was after, so I'll let you get your crystal star. And, okay. Apparently she runs on the honor code. Thank you, Miss Mouse. Very kind of you. Let us? Let us? What's that supposed to mean? Ah! Accusations! It means I must say bye-bye for now, Mr. Cutie. I know, it's sad. We just met, and already it is time to say farewell. Alas. Hey, you little flirt! What do you think you are, kissing Mario? Oh, I almost forgot. I have a little secret to share with you. Somewhere in this castle is a badge that'll help you best Hookdale. Or so I've heard. I don't know what kind of badge it is. Maybe you found it already. Maybe not. If you're going to fight Hookdale, I'd recommend finding that badge first. Well, take care, handsome mustache man. Let's get together again real soon. What is with that girl? What a flirt. Who acts so disgusting like that? Yeah, Goombella. Who on earth would ever do such a thing mere moments after meeting somebody? Who? Seriously, I'm racking my brain here. Who could do that? Alright, sending accusations far away from that. Grab these magical treasure chests, get whatever's inside. There we go, and the castle key I was looking for, another shine sprite. Oh, gotta grab every single one of those every single time. Gonna find one, got some honey syrup, tastes good, put them on my flapjacks, om nom nom, good times. Okay, now theoretically, hypothetically, I should be able to just yep. Ain't that a big ol' fine, how do you do? Okay, now let's see. We've got more zombies. Not too big on that. Alright, I'm just gonna avoid all of you altogether. Yep, that worked out fantastic. Okay, nope, apparently this guy's here. The Koopa Troopa in that fight had like a friggin' defense boosting item up in there. It took like an extra 30 seconds to beat that guy. It was real tedious and annoying. Very, very unfortunate. Alright, now we just put Koops there. Hang over here before the zombies eat my face. Okay, goodbye, sir. Ha ha ha! Okay, now let's investigate these things. There's a star piece over there. Koops has fallen off. Unfortunate. Okay, oh, he's back. That is most fortunate. Good, good, good times, good times. Now let's see if I can very carefully not fall off to my doom. And just waltz right on over here, grab a star piece like it's not even a thing, and move on with our lives. Okay, fantastic. Things are looking up, if I do say so myself. Okay, now it's time to fly. This bird's gotta fly far away. Hoop and hoop bada hoop. I gotta say, once again, very oddly designed castle. Who lived here? Apparently someone with the ability to turn into a freaking paper airplane, otherwise this would be completely impossible. Let's see. I bop this thing down, grab the key, and whilst knowing that I'm gonna have to go all the way back up, I want that badge! The Last Stand Partner Badge. Drops the damage your ally takes by half when it's in danger. Well, ain't that fancy. All right, be back sick. Be back swick. Okay, whatever, be back soon. And I have returned. Fantastic, that was quite the merry little jaunt about the castle, I dare to say. It was also entirely pointless because there was nothing else to fight. Very annoying. Anyway, shine sprite. And all is right with the world. That's all it takes to really make me happy. Just shine sprite in my pocket and a hammer to hit people with. Alright, well, assuming this guy isn't about to attack us, I do believe this is where we part ways yet again. In the next part, we'll make our way up Hooktail Castle and give that dragon what I say. Hopefully you guys will be there to experience such epicness firsthand. See you all then.